Hello, I'm Helen.
I'm Thomas.
And together, we are the HT Explorers. We're going to the Big Hill, and we're going to catch some minnows. That's all I can say. Well, on the way there, we might find some frogs, little caterpillars, insects, I don't know. Sure. Oh my god, an alligator! You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. 'Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
It's right there.
What did you used to call squirrels
when you were little? Oh yeah, I was Runny.
Oh, there he goes.
That sounds like a... Don't scare the squirrel.
Okay, so we are going to the Big Hill.
Which I already told to the
I know,
people
but...
that are watching.
Well, this episode is also special because Mommy's in this episode.
Hey, Mommy. Yeah, my mom.
Who doesn't want to be in the episode?
Lizards are very stupid.
What?
He's trying to go around.
Stupid boring. You heard what I said.
Thomas.
Stupid boring.
Thomas, what'd you find? We really like this part of the walk because they have such a nice lawn, gardening, and this is competing with the other one. Very nice. I used to ride my bike down that old dirt hill. Now, Thomas has a wiggly tooth. He wants to show me real quick. Show me. Take your hand that way. Well, yeah. No, move your tongue. Yeah, that one's ready to come out because you already got a permanent tooth growing there. All right, let's go to your cool little hill area where there's kind of like an underneath path underneath the road, but they really like to ride down this little pathway because it's real windy and steep. Like going down this. Wee. Okay, so it's the second day because remember Helen, you fell down and then we had to go home. But now we're back.
What is that terrible smell?
Oh, they're doing landscaping. You ready? We got the net and we're gonna go.
Catch some fish.
What is the rule?
Don't go near bushes, whatever.
Because there might be
snakes and stuff and blah, 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 blah.
We need to be able to see what we're doing, right?
Yeah, I know. You're ready to catch something.
Hey, you have to wait for me.
Woohoo! I don't see any minnows yet.
Okay, don't get too close, Thomas.
Okay, so Thomas. There's minnows over here, Thomas. Let me have
Hold
the net.
On.
Okay, Thomas, can you let me have a turn to catch some?
Here, Thomas, you have to hold the mic. Let her have a turn. All right, Thomas.
But I won't talk.
that the wind is bringing the water over here.
In my face.
The wind is throwing the water.
In your face.
Don't scream in there. Do you want to go somewhere else? Because the wind's going to keep blowing this way. We should probably go to that side. There's a turtle right here.
Where?
But I might have got it on the camera.
There he is!
There he is. Good eye, Thomas.
Wow! And that one's different color than that.
Yeah, that one's a different. Those are silkworms.
Poisonous.
Hold on, those are. Sorry, those are tent worms, I believe. But this one, I don't know what that is. We need to look that up when we get home.
I know that one.
Look at him, it looks like an alien. Found one?
Come on, it rolled up. Come on, it'll pop out too.
In your hand?
Ooh. Look at that. It's like a little larva.
Got one. That's upside down. Why do I keep on catching stuff in the upside down? There's mine.
Careful with them, gentle guys.
I'm just gonna put you back down. There you go.
Gentle, Thomas. Right, so what do you say we go to the monkey park and go closer to the water?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Since we didn't find any fish there, so we're looking behind our house, and I know there's hundreds of tadpoles there. Look at the beautiful river. One time, I actually saw an alligator there.
So, we are, y'all ready? Turn around. We are trying to what?
We're trying to catch a fish at the bridge behind our house.
What do you think?
I was happy that I caught some two little minnows, or were they tadpoles? Yeah,
okay. So, I don't know anything about fishing. I've gone fishing with my dad before, but I never learned how to do knots because and stuff. So, I did some research and figured out the best I can, so we're going to see what happens. So, this is the fish episode, so now we're going fishing for the first time. I'm a little worried because I don't touch fish. If we catch something, I'm going to have to unhook it.
Scaredy catfish.
We'll figure it out.
Tell you why I can't find you. Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
Ah, you know.
Well, there's a sign upon your door.
Uh-huh.
Gone fishing.
I'm real gone, man.
You ain't working anymore.
Alright, so in the thing that I saw, it said that you can use bread. And so we're gonna roll it up. They don't like this part crusts up, but this. The fish like it, so we're going to throw it out there to get them excited. And then we're going to make this into a ball. A little ball. And put it on their hook. I'm going to do Thomas first. Okay, here, you hold it.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign, gone fishing.
Did you get a fish yet, Thomas? All right, hold on to it. It could take a while.
I was probably tied up at the studio.
You weren't tied up, you dog. You was just playing old gone fishing.
Yes.
There's a sign up on your door.
Pops, don't blab it around, will you?
Gone fishing.
Keep it shady. I got me a big mistake.
All right, so we went to the bridge. Okay, get some new bread. Hold on, I'm helping.
You just never seem to learn.
Man, you taught me.
Thomas, wait.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I saw something drain into the water.
Look, there's a little one coming to get it.
There's two fish. Hmm?
Two little ones, three
little
ones.
Oh, I see that.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Little tadpoles.
Look, he's eating yours. Next time he goes, pull it tight. Oh, almost got it, buddy.
Was he a turtle?
Well, don't bring it out.
Where's the turtle, buddy?
Golden. Daddy.
Ooh, there's a turtle.
Turtle right there. Try to get that turtle.
Well, we don't want to get the turtle.
Yeah, I think he's gonna get scared up. Helen, look at that big fish. Helen, look at him. Oh, yeah. Look at him.
Okay, you got an alligator?
Yeah, well, Thomas.
What do we do?
Okay,
Thomas, hold the camera.
Okay, all I have to do is throw this in the water.
Put this down.
No, do not throw it in the water.
You got an alligator. What do we do?
Here. What do I do? Throw it in the water.
What do I do?
You hooked an alligator.
I think that was the same one that was over there. Or we should name it Allie the alligator.
Wow.
I'm getting a milkshake.
We're seeing an alligator. Come and get the alligator. I'm going to try to see how...
Water.
I'm gonna see how snappy he is.
He's right there.
Can I get him, please? Can I drop mine, please?
Let's see how good it's
no.
Let's see if
oh,
it's gonna.
Oh, the turtle's attacking the alligator.
Ooh, a turtle's going up to the alligator. He was like, nope. He was like, nope. Show him your skills. Yeah, boy! That was awesome. Okay. Wow, nice one, Helen. Tell me, HT Explorers, what did we learn about fishing the last couple days?
It's all about patience.
And Thomas, tell me. Thomas, what do you think?
You're not supposed to catch any turtles?
Yeah, we want to try to catch fish. So.
And alligators.
Whoops, we accidentally caught an alligator. All right, from our friend the alligator and the HT Explorers.
Be brave.
Key Kyle.
Was he on the next adventure?
And Veggie!
All right, guys. Sorry that took so long, but that took a couple days. And we started doing online school, so... stuff started getting real. So this was a long episode. We appreciate you waiting and your patience. And we have the HT Explorers live here in person. Would you like to say anything while we finish up episode 4 about fish? What did you have fun with?
I had fun catching that alligator.
And what about you, Thomas?
I want to catch one.
Yeah, we haven't caught one yet, but hopefully we'll have a new episode soon if my computer lets me. It's starting to take too much memory on my computer. But we want to catch a fish. We still have not had any luck. So,
no.
From the HT Explorers, we'll see. See you later. Say bye or something.
I want to catch a shark.
All right. So we'll see you next time on
HT Explorers.